Are any specific concerns about the hospitals in Gaza, sir? Have you urged Israel to take any specific precautions on the hospitals in Gaza? President's going to answer, guys.
The hospital in Gaza,
the
Kelly was asked.
Gaza, have you expressed any specific concerns to Israel on that, sir?
Well, I have not been reluctant in expressing my concerns what's going on. And it's my hope and expectation that there will be less intrusive action relative to the hospital. We're in contact and we're with the Israelis. Also, there is an effort to take this pause to deal with the release of prisoners. And that's being negotiated as well with the Qataris are engaged. And so I remain somewhat hopeful, but the hospital must be protected.
And anything about